Hey guys, it is officially January 1st, 2024, and I'm glad the year is finally here. So, I wish you guys a happy new year, happy 2024, and let's see what 2024 brings for you guys. And I'm hoping it brings amazing things to all of us. So, make sure you like and subscribe and turn those notifications on so you won't miss half of my videos. And, yeah, so we're going to get into the video. So, I'm going to be explaining to you guys what are my plans and some of the things I'm looking forward to. And I did explain that in the last video, but that's okay. Number one is to help out other people. I'm planning on doing that. I'm going to see what happens. Let's see if how people will react. And I'm not doing that just to go, you know, crazy like these other people half of the time. But yeah, I'm planning on helping out others. It's good to help others. Number two is to make new friends. Yeah, definitely that. It's to make new friends in the spring and summertime. And that's my goal this year, is to make new friends. Number three is to meet my favorite YouTubers, and I'm definitely looking forward to that. It's in the summertime, though. Number four, in February, I'm planning to go to Champaign, Illinois. I haven't been there since the pandemic started, since 2020 of February. Usually it's on the second or third week of February. Number five, planning to go to more festivals. I'm definitely going to that. I'm going to a lot more this year. Number six, I'm kind of looking forward to the election, but the thing is, I don't vote for anybody, just to let you guys know. I don't do that just so you know. Number seven, I'm definitely looking forward to my 19th birthday, for sure. So, I'm going to bring some of my friends. Let's see how they do. So, also, number eight, I'm planning to take my friends to more carnivals. Number nine. What's the ninth one? What was the ninth one? Let me look it up real quick. Hold on. I hope I don't waste time here. Oh, yeah. I know now. The South Carolina State Fair. I'm definitely looking forward to that, but I hope my parents don't tell me to fly over the way, all the way over there. It's not happening. Last year, my parents moved all the way to South Carolina just because I turned 18, which did not make sense. He just had to leave me all the way out here. Just didn't make sense to me, but that's okay. We'll see what happens. Now, is that number eight or number nine? Yeah, number nine. Okay, I want to make sure. I thought I did number eight. Hopefully, I didn't do that again. Number 10. I'm thinking of making a music video, but the problem is it's not going to be secular music. It's going to be pretty much Christian music, pretty much most of the time I listen to. Because half of the time now, they've been putting a lot of things in it, and I really don't agree with it. I'm not saying every single secular music is bad. Some of them are pretty good. But I just don't agree with some of them, just to let you guys know. Now, what else? Oh, I have another one. I'm planning to go to North Chicago again to film the trucks, but it's going to be a once in a while thing. Because I don't want to waste, but like I said in the previous video, I'm going to stutter a lot. I'm not really all that good with my speech a little bit, but it's okay. So, yeah, I'm planning to go to North Chicago because last year I was bothering them too often obviously I took the blame on it, so that was my fault. Maybe if I wasn't following them so often, it probably wouldn't have been a problem. But I didn't do that. But that's okay. So, yeah. And what was my other one? What I'm going to do, you guys, just to let you know, so that way I don't make this video too long, I'm going to cut some parts out so you guys know. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But I do have a lot of plans coming up this year, and I just hope things go well. And, yeah. I have a ton of goals. So, let's see what happens. I'm going to see what happens in the rest of January, and I'll let you guys know how everything went. Just to let you know, guys, obviously, I've been changing my, if you guys want to know, I've been changing my Carnival account a lot, and I decided to just leave it, you know, at Carnival Thrills, because I pretty much like filming Carnival rides, to be honest. It's really fun. But, I'm going to see if I have any extra unreleased Carnival ride videos, and I'm definitely planning on posting them. So, because since it's winter now, there's no carnivals. Now, probably if I was living in the south part of the country, probably there will be, but only in certain parts. But, yeah. Those are things I'm pretty much looking forward to, and I'm definitely looking forward to that. So, I wish you guys a happy new year, and I'm just glad the year is here. And I wish you guys the best. And to my friends, if they watch this video, I'm hoping they do. All I could do is send them a link. But if they watch this, just to let them know that I appreciate them, and I just hope they do better. And if you guys want to know a little bit more about me, I'll probably make a post, either a post or a video, just to let you guys know. Otherwise, I could tell you a little bit on here. So, me, if you guys want to know what are my hobbies, I do like filming airplanes, carnival rides, air shows, obviously. It's the same thing as pretty much aviation. Garbage trucks I do like, for sure. And, do I have a fifth one? I am a fan of German rides, if you guys want to know, which I don't know if I'm the only person who likes European rides, but I know there's some other people in the U.S. that do, but me, I'm pretty much a fan of a lot of the European rides. And what else? I had another one. Come on. Oh, I like taking pictures too. I'm planning to become a photographer. And I'm definitely planning on doing that over the summertime. And I have a camera for it. Right here. Hold up a minute. This is my photography camera. And obviously it's small, but that's okay. I'll be getting a bigger one in the future. But this is my beginner camera right now. So, yeah. It still takes very good pictures. Not bad at all. And, yeah. What else? I have a lot, to be honest. I'm a fan of things that spins around a lot. I don't know why. But, yeah, I like carnival rides that spins around like a crazy. But, yeah, I'm a little bit different. So, also, if you guys want to know what this is in my hand, because I don't know if you saw it in my last video, this is my fan. And I don't want you guys thinking I'm crazy, but, all I do is this. I do this to reduce stress. Because half of the time when I'm stressed out, that's what I have to do. Just to let you guys know, I just have a little bit of a disability and a little bit of autism, if you guys want to know. But not everybody might think that, because lately I've been noticing on Instagram that people get bullied just because they have autism, and it just doesn't make sense. It's like, you need to treat them with respect, not treat them and not feel good about themselves. And I felt so bad for this one girl because she has autism and they writing ridiculous comments to her, and I don't appreciate that, for sure. There are a lot of people out here that like to attack people who have disabilities, and I'm like confused. Like, just care about the person, help them feel better about themselves. That's what I would have done. I care about a lot of these people out here. Yeah. So, yeah, that's going to be it for today, you guys. Thanks for watching. If you guys have any questions, please comment below. This time is a short video. I'm glad it is. So, yeah. like and subscribe and turn those notifications on. I'll be releasing more carnival ride videos, and I'm gonna see if I have any extra. But in the time being, I'm gonna be posting a New Year's special. So, since it's 2024, let's see how the year goes. I just can't wait. So I wish you guys a happy new year. I hope the year is blessed for you guys. And let me know how January, the whole month of January goes. I'm going to see what happens as well. So let's see what happens. So I'll see you guys later. Also, you guys, I forgot to mention about the graduation party. That I'm definitely doing over the springtime. But I'm only going to invite certain people. It's not going to be everybody. But, yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to that. It's going to be in the springtime, just to let you guys know. So, I forgot to add that in the video, but that's okay. I'm still going to add this one. So, just to let you guys know. So, I'll see you guys later.